Mental House Music.
Truth can be horrific. I thought the music would explain and they still don't get it. Too many lies are fed to us on a daily basis. I mean, I expected nothing less from someone who teaches ignorance and hatred. Before I even come and speak on anybody else, I gotta take a long look in the mirror myself. How could I expect perfection? Now, I'm not supplying. I'm disappointed by my results, so I tend to stop trying. This time as I reflect, I reject the idea of time. Saying things just need it, I keep moving cause TikTok on mine. I find myself ready to release all of my pain and regret. I thought I said it all, I wasn't finished yet. The windows to the soul is my soul impurity. The part of self that makes women mostly unsure of me. I hate being serious when people think I'm playing. I sent this poem to my homegirl in a text message and basically it's saying,
hey, let me tell you something. Listen to David. I just can't let another day go by. And I've waited literally years to say this to you. I would have preferred to say it as I looked into your soul. It looks like that's not happening. So I'll say it here. I love you, love you. And if it ruins our friendship, that's perfectly fine with me. I never wanted to be just friends with you. Ever since we was kids, I always saw you as my future wife. Feels good to say though, have a great day.